ہے سوائے تمام قسم کو شام رکھنے میں ماؤں میں اس کی بلائیں جس کا مدتا ہے وہ ہے سمجھے پرکتی ویدا محمد ہی کنا I just have one or two memories. One thing I like about Prabhupada, he was so bold. Any time he wants to say something, he will just stare right on his face. He won't hold himself. And he gives a lot of encouragement to his disciples. So don't keep anything in your heart. If you want to say something, just say right away on his face. Other thing I like about Prabhupada is, one time there are a lot of devotees in Bombay and Prabhupada was kind of sick. The devotee was serving him and sometimes during the service they were not doing something right and Prabhupada was get very angry. He was get so angry, the devotees were bewildered what to do. The next day Navayogendra Maharaj was there and he asked Prabhupada, yes, so we learn so much things from you to be humble and all these things, and sometimes we see that you are getting so angry and mad, we don't know, we are getting bewildered. How do we react? Prabhupada says, you should feel jubilant. And somebody is caring for you. Hey, there are hundreds and thousands of people loitering on the street, and nobody cares for you. And you have a spiritual master who cares for you. So you should feel jubilant. Somebody cares for you, and the greatest care Prabhupada has given is to love the devotee. And his other great reason is he has given us his books. Prabhupada always leaves his book. The more we read his book, the more we love the Prabhupada. He has given us the Mahamantra. He saves us from this cycle of birth and death. The more we chant, the more we make interest in chanting, the more we realize Krishna. Yes. Hare Krishna.